qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three: Verstappen, Leclerc, and Carlos Sainz. Goodbye for now, then. But we are really just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Welcome to today's sprint. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. Running through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position. Charles Leclerc alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Sainz, Perez, Norris, Fernando Alonso, Hamilton, Gasly, Bottas, Antony, Stroll, Tsunoda, Ocon, Joe, Ricciardo, Oscar Piastri, Albon, Hülkenberg, Magnussen, and Logan Sargeant. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We will soon find out. Here we go then, the formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint. We're almost ready to start the sprint as the cars take their positions on the grid, with the drivers and teams making their final preparations.
this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Lewis ahead. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 3.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1.07.4. Okay, we're dropping back by around 4 tenths a lap. Give it everything you got. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. Well, that wraps up Sprint. All that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then. Good afternoon and welcome to Spielberg and to a circuit that in one form or the other has held every Austrian Grand Prix in the championship except the very first back in 1964. It was at this race that John Watson lost a bet and his beard when he took Team Penske's only F1 victory in 1976. If anything, the stakes are even higher today with 25 points available for victory and a crucial advantage in the championship fight. 7 rights and just 3 left-handers make up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn 2 is flat out, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of Turn 3. Turns 1, 3 and 4 are all potential opportunities to overtake. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Hamilton, Perez, Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Antony, Bottas, Stroll, Tsunoda, Verstappen, Gasly, Ocon, Oscar Piastri, Joe, Ricciardo, Magnussen, Sargent, Albon, and Nico Hülkenberg rounds off the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Anthony Davidson, a very warm welcome to you as you join me in the commentary box for today's event. Let's have a chat about Williams. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway and the excitement here is building as we near ever closer to the start of the race. Which team will come out on top? Who's got their strategies right for today's race? Well, we'll soon find out. As the cars make their way back to the starting grid to form up and get ready for lights out, let's hope the race ahead today is a thrilling one that will go down as a memorable Grand Prix in the history books.
Job, nice overtake. DRS now available. Verstappen's out in front. Gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:07.6. Behind started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Second place. You're in second place. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 1.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Perez is behind you. Less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old softs. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. You've got 20 laps left until the end. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Be aware, the grip levels are going to start falling away soon. In front is 3.3 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The last lap time was a 1 minute 08.6. We're going to box this lap and push hard on the inlap. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. Your pit window's now open, pit window is open. Lewis is in the pits now. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. That was our last stop, no more scheduled pit stops, let's go. Drivers just completed a pass for the lead. Gap to your teammate ahead is 8.4 seconds. Lewis ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 8.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:07.4. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Lost a position, that's us down a place. Okay, you're sat in P2. Our gap to the car in front is 9.1 seconds. They're on old mediums, and Verstappen's behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on fresh hards. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Flag. tyre condition still looking good. Five laps of fuel remaining. Ahead, less than a second separates you. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Time last lap was a 1:08.1. Okay, they're building a lead of 6/10 a lap. Come on. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Well done, that's a great finish. You've really stepped up and achieved what we asked you to do today, so good job.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot. A well-earned victory for Mercedes. Max Verstappen should be pleased with his performance, making gains at the top of the table. So let's review the updated driver's standings. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
Let's move on to the constructors. No change in the top spot, but with today's points, their hold on the lead is getting weaker. There is also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.